Nakato was the first Japanese restaurant in Springfield to bring you dinner and a show. But Nakato isn't just for birthdays and anniversaries. Every day is a special occasion at Nakato. So remember Nakato for your major life celebrations, but don't forget those everyday milestones. Nakato, not just a restaurant, but a destination.
Looking for a used car? A simple test drive is never enough to know what is wrong with a used vehicle nowadays. A1 Custom Car Care can perform a pre-purchase inspection and let you know what is good, bad, and enable you to make an informed decision.
A1 Custom Car Care!
You know what's even worse than holiday weight gain? The sugar addiction that lasts till May. This is Glenda with Professional Weight Management.
And Tammy.
And if you take control now, you can have a wonderful holiday and get the best gift ever when New Year's 2019 is done. A healthier, slimmer you.
With our medically supervised programs, you can lose 10 or even 20 pounds by Christmas and have a head start on your New Year's resolution. And our caring consultants will give you the support you need. Why risk your health to holiday temptation?
You can lose 20 pounds in 8 weeks with no starvation diet and no dangerous drugs. Make 2019 the year that changes your life. And start now.
882-8636 is our number in Branson or Springfield. 882-8636. When you're ready, we'll be waiting for your call.
Hank!
Hey, Frank. I'm on my way to Ozark Bank.
At 7 a.m.? They're open this early?
Todd is.
Who's he?
It's not a he or a she. Todd is Ozark Bank's new interactive video teller on demand.
Do tell.
Well, I can do most full-service transactions right from my car, but I can also get help from a real live Ozark Bank on-screen teller, too.
Like your own banking genie. Todd sounds pretty great.
Leave it to Ozark Bank.
Ozark Bank. 4 locations in Ozark and Nixa and ozarkbank.com. Member FDIC.
Garbo's Pizzeria supports eating local. Let's listen in to owners Pam and Lane.
Eat local is eating within your community.
And supporting your local businesses.
Exactly.
And when you eat here, you're helping our local community by the fundraisers that we throw.
We can't give back thousands of dollars
every day.
Monetary monies.
Yeah. Monetarily.
But we do pay it forward by local. Donating food and being there when they are doing a fundraiser.
Yeah.
So we pick as many as we can and
give to. I have a soft spot in my heart for the Child Advocacy Center.
And Garbo's has lunch and dinner specials.
We have specials all day and all night. Well, most of the hours of the day and night.
Come on in, check us out.
We have all kinds of specials, so come in and ask your server.
Changes daily.
Online at garbospizzeria.com. Garbo's Pizzeria in Chesterfield Village. Eat local.
FDIC.
Springfield traffic.
A couple of stalled vehicles to watch out for. First, a stalled vehicle in Springfield affecting the southbound right lane on Kansas Expressway just north of Chestnut Expressway, just past Nichols. Then in the Joplin area, a stalled vehicle affecting westbound I-44 just past the Seneca exit at mile marker 1. From the KTTS Go Patrol Traffic Center, I'm Bailey Stroll.
You're listening to Botch and Sarah on Power 96.5.